Hey, Rory, how are you? Nice to see you.
How are you?
I'm well. How are you?
So nice to see you. It's been such a long time.
It's been a while.
Yes.
How are things?
Great.
You look very well, Rory. You look great.
Rory, Jim Howie, you've met him a few times, and he looked after all of our litigation for you. You do remember.
You had a long relationship with my clerk, Donna.
Oh, yes.
And you and Donna still stay in touch?
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah.
It's like family.
It is like family, isn't it? The accident benefits part of the case, I know when we got that piece settled, we got a bunch of money from the insurance company on top of the monies we'd already got, but a little over $1.5 million out of that.
Yes.
But that part didn't allow us to do what we needed to do for you and Rory, I don't think.
No, not at all.
And so obviously we carried on with the main part of the case, and we were able to get that part settled for $7.8 million, something like that.
You know, it's, without that, we couldn't have come home.
Well, they're just numbers, but I mean the value of the money, I think, was being able to set up place for you and Rory here.
Oh, absolutely.
Well, it's been absolutely great seeing you guys again, and I hope we get a chance to see each other sooner.
Sooner than later.
But it's just great to see you folks. Face to face. Good to see you. Very good to see you. All right?
Nice to see you too.